last us quite some time. And I know at Jaws, right at Eaton on Sugarland Boulevard, this is a place where women, you can go here and you're going to find pieces that are classic. It will last you. You buy it, and it will last you for years to come.
That is the whole idea of the capsule wardrobe. This collection has been set up in the blogs and different places, and it's really what we've always done. We have to have our core pieces that are the go-to pieces. The line Simply the Best has been so popular, and they have a whole grouping of tops that are called go-tos.
Oh,
so,
okay.
But we have many more, and so much to talk about. We've been unpacking boxes every day, and we're very excited about spring, and Joss is so ready for spring.
It's such a great store. You're starting with the jean shirts, jean dresses.
It's
they're
all about denim is such a quintessential spring.
Mm-hmm.
And what we're loving is the resurgence of Tencel. And Tencel is an engineered fabric of natural fibers, but they've made it breathable, sturdy, and it feels so good on. And that's the part of the essence of a capsule wardrobe. Every piece has to be a love story. And so in this particular case, this little hipster shirt dress, little pockets, it's easy to put over during the better weather.
Mm-hmm.
A little tank underneath is fine, but this is a Nicky Garon, little ribbing in the back, so it's a wonderful fit to layer, but it's also a great piece all on its own, which again is capsule.
Love
as
that.
Is this. At Joss, we have so many different accessories that are just great fun. This one is very inexpensive, and some are more. This particular one, this is a vegan fringed leather, whereas this is actual suede with
okay.
jasper beads.
I like that a lot.
Great piece. And of course, this is a brand new line called Side Stitch.
Boy,
so
is this comfortable
soft.
And soft. Wow.
And of course, it's all about the mixed media where you have your little, you know, striped, narrow stripes along with the plaids. There's so much plaid this spring. The little jean, and this is our wonderful jean. This is Liverpool, and it's very versatile. It's a